This is the daily prayer and scripture for April 6th. In the last days, I've observed some fellow pastors around the world doing things that I find to be truly repugnant and detestable. There's one who's invited people watching him to put their hands on their TVs and promise that he will cure them. Another who is selling fake medicine to pretend to cure people until his government stopped him. Others have been demanding religious exemptions to orders to social distance, promising their people that God will protect them. These are lies. They are vicious, dangerous, and cruel. The greatest commandment we have is to love God and to love our neighbors. But when so-called Christians choose to put themselves, their neighbors, and the vulnerable at risk, putting God to the test by claiming God's protection rests on them and not on others, what they are doing is violence to their neighbors, acting not for the glory of God, but for the glory of themselves and their own egos. We will not defeat this crisis by false claims of our own superiority or Christian exceptionalism, with lies or with arrogance. We will defeat this virus together, people of goodwill of every faith and every tradition, by working together, by caring for one another, by standing for the vulnerable, with social distancing and isolation, with the discoveries of scientists, by speaking and living hard truths in love. As Christians, we must denounce the false teachings and deceitful schemes that some people clothe in the gospel. And instead, we must grow in every way in the one who is our true head, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Our scripture reading today is from Ephesians 4. We must no longer be like newborns, tossed around by the waves and storms of every false teaching and by clever and deceitful schemes. Instead, we must speak the truth in love that grows in every way into the one who is the head, Christ. Let us pray for truth. God of majesty and glory, you are above perfect description, beyond complete knowledge, and we are tempted to try and limit you, to describe you in simple and convenient ways. We pray that you might set us free from every false doctrine and deceitful scheme roaming at large in the world today, and especially from those that pretend to be the good news of Jesus Christ. Help us instead to be a people of love, kindness, compassion, and justice, speaking and living hard truths in love. We ask this through Jesus Christ, in whom we grow together. Amen. Grace and peace be with you all.